as we can see, we've got the roof up. We do recommend that you pull the roof down in adverse weather conditions.